please. Hello everyone, Kirk Yee here. Today we're playing WWE 2K18. This is part 8. We're slowly climbing up the ranks here, guys. Slowly making some progress. We're on SmackDown. I'm going to get out of the way. This is a falls count anywhere. Actually, it's a fatal four-way. But, as you can see, we are facing off against Chris Jericho, the Icon Sting, and the commissioner of SmackDown, Shane O'Mac. I'm kind of torn on what to do here right off the bat. Do I sit here and try to win this match for myself? Or do I make the boss look good and let him beat me? That's the question. I'm not about to let anyone beat me, guys. That is not going to happen. Not going to happen. It may be bad down the road, which in the my story mode or my career mode, anytime you go against the authority in that, oh my god, they make your life live in hell. They basically treat you like a child, like, no, you didn't do what I told you to. You're going to be punished for it. And punish you they will. They'll do stuff like if it's near Royal Rumble, which for whatever reason my Royal Rumble was in the middle of July. But if they put you in Royal Rumble, for example, they'll start you at number one. You have to win it while taking out 10 people. So for the Royal Rumble, I made sure I was on their side. They put me in like number 25 or 26 then. And I didn't have to take out 10 guys. I just had to win the match, I think. Actually, I don't even think I had to win the match if I didn't want to. There was no specific stipulation. I don't know what's going on here. It's like I'm stuck in a move. I think I may have experienced a little bit of a glitch there, guys. Stuck in a move with Sting. As you can see, the HUD and stuff still off, so that's fantastic. I absolutely love playing like this. It's really, really difficult to counter stuff, especially when they do that on you. Nope, I went right into that. I was going to say knock him out of it, Shane. I'm getting a little better at the submissions there like this because I'm getting a little more practice with it. Come on, back to Sting. I know he's going to do something. There he went. There he went and did it. Absolutely love just everything about this game this year. There's one person on the Steam community forums. Woo! You didn't get me there, Sting. But there's one person on the Steam community forums actually whining and complaining about the game not loading fast enough. A match like the one you saw on the last video of the Hell in a Cell with a six-man tag. Or six-man Hell in a Cell for my Intercontinental Championship. That did take a long time to load. It took right around a minute. But there was four created characters in there, so that basically doubled the time. A match like this takes roughly 25 to 35 seconds to load, which is not all that bad, all things considered. Really not all that bad. I'm going to get back in the ring here. And he has an SSD, this guy is complaining, so it would be even better for him. Be even faster. Man, I've got to have some friggin' arms on me to be able to pull that off. Hold him. It won't let me grab Jericho. I was going to try to grab him for a double team. But it would not let me do that. Crack! Here you go, Sting. I can't hit you. Why do you think I'm going to let you do that, friend? Why do you think I'm going to let you do that? You're getting another choke slam for that. Right down on Jericho! No, it went over him for some reason. All right, Shane O'Mac. You may be the boss, but I don't give a flying fart. Man, he almost went out through the ropes. Let's see if we can get a pin off this. One! Not even a one. How friggin' much energy does he have left? All right. Jericho, you're going...
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Of course. Of course, like the first real move that was done to me. And I lay out there on the damn floor. Every goddamn time. Every goddamn time, guys. If you was to bet on it, you would win just about every time. I have such bad luck when it comes to that. We are getting on our way back up now, so let's get back in there. They're double teaming the boss. I can't stand for that. I am a heel, after all. I'm on Jericho, so I couldn't quite reach him. Oh, Sting was going for his finisher. Ugh. Jericho's going for his freaking Walls of Jericho. Get out of the triple headbutt from Mother Effing Doom! Come on, Shane, crawl! Crawl, Shane! Or do that. That works, too. I'm trying to knock one of them down so I can get the finisher on the other. Shane O'Mac, you're going down! You're taking the corkscrew! Yeah! Come on, come on, come on, get over there! Pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him! Go, go, go! Come on, ref! One! Damn you! I knew I couldn't leave Jericho there, but I had to try it. Had to try it. Ugh. Really? Whoa, the referee's magic there! Oh my god, but he was just floating across the ring. Oh, he broke him, or he broke him. He's breaking my damn arm now. Nope, nope, nope. Damn you. Nope. Ugh, shoot. So hard to counter stuff like that. The punches and stuff, you're stuck guessing them. I tried to counter there again, but it didn't work because Shane grabbed him. I don't know what happened to Jericho. It was like he took an extra hit after he got in there. Okay, so we're going back. Okay, I just learned something new. You hold a direction long enough, it'll automatically make you climb up on the apron. Continue to hold that direction, and it'll make you climb in the ring. I'm waiting for someone to get up so I can try and win this thing. All right, Sting and Jericho's... Actually, everyone's back in the ring now. And I meant to say Sting and Shane's back in the ring. Shane got thrown in heavily. Oh, no, he countered me. And that was a strong grapple, but I don't think he got me on the strong part of the strong... I'm probably going to have to take an early get... Oh, I'm definitely going to have to take an early get up now. Early recovery here. Because Sting's going for his friggin' comeback, which means he's going to be going for his signature, which means he's going to go for his finisher afterward. Come on, get up, get up, get up. I can't... I just can't chance it. Get up there. No! All right. I don't know what Jericho's doing, but
he doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
Damn it! I thought I had a good advantage on right there. God damn it! I no sooner get in the ring, they want me outside for whatever damn reason. Still want me out freaking side. Screw off. No. Well, he didn't attack me like I was expecting him to. Fine.
It's safe to say he underwent special
training. Fine. No, no, no! Stop him! I wasn't doing anything there, that's for damn sure. I don't go to the top rope, and I didn't even mean to here. Wow, you can punch from up here? Since when? And I missed. Because he went into a move. You can be done playing. I am shocked that never put me out of the ring. Damn it! No! No, you son of a... There goes my comeback yet again because of this stupid goddamn mechanic. At least give us a stat to put toward it. I would max the mother effer out so it couldn't be built up or so I could rarely get knocked out of the ring. Getting knocked out of the ring this goddamn much like this is just ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. No! As slow as you are to get in the ring, you can't do anything like that. Screw you, Jericho. That was supposed to be a grab, by the way. Not sure what happened. Grab him! Do something! Don't just stand there like a moron! Ugh! Alright, Sting's getting up. I guess I'm going to go on Sting. Knock him back down. Too bad that wouldn't have knocked the son of a dog out. Come here. We are going to try and pin you. No, we're not, because he countered us. He countered us. Every freaking thing I try, I get reversed. Never fails. This has been miserable. Oh, and I'm so slow. To judge it just by instinct is really hard. Especially with moves you don't... No. Get away from me, Sting! They're just taking turns on me now.
You might want to turn away if you have a weak...
I think I might be a little glitch. He can't get me. Oh, that's why. Shane was doing his friggin' coast to coast. That makes a lot of sense. Makes a lot of sense. You already had me pulled away enough for a pin. Oh my god, that bar was just a sliver. I'm glad the others were right there because I was not hitting that. I would have had to waste my resiliency. Oh, wait. Ah, thank you for stretching my neck out. That way? No, he's still doing it one way. I still had to do it the other way. Wow, Shane just took out the ref to stop the count. Wow. Letting the power of his position go to his head a little bit, I think. Damn you, Sting. I tried. I'm shocked. Why? What's wrong with Sting? Why was he laying so weird? What happened for him to go down? Get over there! Stop him! Oh my god. These matches here are so goddamn stressful. So damn stressful. I gotta crawl. Because I can't get up. I can't get up. Alright. Pin Shane! Pin him! Pin! I'm hitting B! One. Didn't even get a two. Didn't even get a damn two. Ah! Alright, Sting. Sting! No! Why do I never seem to have signatures or anything building up? Right across the... Damn it. Damn rope breaks. You can go for a jump. Oh, wow. That looked finisher-like. Then he countered me. Damn him. Damn it. No! No! I don't think so. I've had enough of this. We're finishing things. Freaking, it's over. It's just... Yep.
If he can't get back to his feet.
I tried to double team and it wasn't letting me. No. Alright. Just the one on Shane here. Do I have a signature at least? I do. God damn you, Shane! Oh, now he's got a freaking... Ah! No! My bar is so big. Get off me. Get the F off me, man. You little piece of friggin' stool crap stain. I'm doing this just to get up quick. I probably just drained the rest of my stamina. I've got to be in the purple by now. You're going down. And you're going down. And you're countering me. Look at the cockiness in him. Just... Man, that was nothing. Oh, come off of it! Why do you have to keep putting me out off? I literally went out over being pinned. Being friggin' pinned. Really starting to piss me off, this setup. This friggin' mechanic is ridiculous. Just extremely ridiculous. I have no words for it. No friggin' words. I'm not pressing anything until I figure I need to do this. And right now, I don't think I need to do an early recovery. Okay, I'm taking it. I can't chance it. I just can't. I did it for nothing. Okay, right here? Right here? Right here?
Come on, Jericho. Put that stupid away. That was nasty.
I give up. I give up. Jericho's won. Jericho's won. What could I do? Literally, what could I do? Every goddamn move throws me out of the ring. Now, I think that happens to me more than anyone, if you notice. Almost half tempted to count it when I go to record. Keep an eye on each of them just to see who gets rolled out of the ring automatically the most. Almost feel like it's me because I sat out there half the goddamn match like that. Or from that. Oh, I hate that so much. So much. But we're going to see you in the next match, guys. We're back for the third match. My voice is giving it a little bit. We're facing off against the modern-day Maharaja. I couldn't get my R's to roll real good because my mouth's dry. But we're facing off against the world champion, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, to be more precise, Jinder Mahal. We're going to show them that the modern-day Maharaja doesn't stand a chance against the living legend. Oh! Although I'm not feeling much like a legend lately. Not after making the changes I did. But I want to get used to playing like this. I really like the way it looks. It feels a lot more authentic. Can't get rid of the things up in the corner, unfortunately. That was not a part of the HUD. If you could, I would. But even still, the stuff that you can get rid of, no HUD and all that, it adds that extra layer of challenge. It really makes things a lot more difficult. Really opens up the screen, too. Makes it feel a little more like... I won't say a little more like you're watching wrestling on TV, but That's not true, because they don't just stick with this one camera angle. And you don't have a guy in the corner talking. Ha! I just noticed, like, for the first time ever, the WWE symbol that was in the bottom right comes and goes periodically. Well, I just noticed it disappear. I don't know if it comes back, but I assume it does. Oh, God, he's got hairy legs.
Disqualify this man.
Really hairy legs. Never noticed that in the ring before. And it's going to be the type of thing next time I see, well, be at a pay-per-view, because they never have a champion defend or fight on a regular show. Almost never. With the exception of next week, by the time you guys see this, it'll probably have already happened. I think they're supposed to have AJ Styles facing off against Jinder Mahal, which should be an interesting match. Even more interesting, well, actually, it wouldn't be more interesting if it was for the title, because Jinder Mahal would be guaranteed to win then.
It looks like Jinder Mahal has got the momentum.
Jinder, you're hindering me too much, Jinder. Don't hinder the Jinder, as they always say. Don't hinder the Kirky, as I always say. That's still a prompt that comes up. Oh, can I not counter any of this? I can. Good to know. I just sat there mashing the right trigger because I wasn't sure if I could counter that or not. Was not sure. Yeah, I am really dry right now. Oh boy, that is really starting to show in my voice. Probably wouldn't happen if I shut up every now and then, huh? I want to say thanks for that, but he's a little rough on his massage. I could use it though. Ooh. I took a tarp that was on my. Wow, I'm hurt to this point already? Ooh, I hit the wrong button. I hit X. Damn. Ugh, no! No, I had the guess and I missed it. Oh, he's gonna beat me. I can't do anything against him. Can't do sweet F all. Come on, man. No. Let me counter something at least. Okay, so. That was a long move, and I have no idea if that was a strong grapple or not. If it was, I have no idea where to do it. Do the bigger reversal to it. I was just trying several different spots. Come on. 7. I'm not letting him win by KO'ing out, but I'm grabbing a chair. The mighty equalizer! Except I can't use it. Unfortunately, I cannot use it. I don't think so. I've been playing around long enough, Jinder. Time to hinder you. Hinder you big time. Really, really wish I knew where my other signature was from. God damn you! I have such bad luck when it comes to this stuff. And that's the other, like, huge... What's he doing? The other huge disadvantage. I never know what they have for counters. Why is he... I think I broke him. He's not... He starts to do stuff, and then he just stops. Up, and then stunner. I'm done with this, Jinder. I'm done with this, Mahal. You Indian posing to be a Canadian. Or a Canadian posing to be an Indian, as it is. Because they really want to bring up the views in India, where they're launching their... promos and crap there, launching the WWE network and all that there. That's the big haul-in for having Jinder Mahal as champion right now for so long at that. Ugh. Oh man, I didn't even get off him easy afterwards. I just sat on his head and grinded a little bit. I didn't think I'd get that, but I had to check. I had to try. It's like, geez, what's it going to take to keep the champion down? It's going to take more than jumping on him. I'm not going to do that a fourth time. You do the same move too much, they automatically counter without wasting a counter. It happens the other way around, too, as well. Also, if they ever do the same punch or kick over and over when you're down, it'll automatically reverse for you so you get up. All right, I'm going to say right about here. Nope, I don't know where the second one was for it, if there was a second one. Oh, God, no. He can probably get me off this. 1, 2. See, there's a... I pointed out from last video how the bar was not moving around on me. Or moving around for me in the Hell in a Cell match.
Oh boy,
and it threw me off, not cost me in the end. Come on. Punch! Oh, what the hell? He reversed that. And it popped me to my feet in a weird way. No! Oh! This is not good. This is not good. He is just tearing me apart. I don't think so. I told you guys, though, this was going to be something that... Are you kidding me? This is going to be something that's going to happen for a while until I get used to countering without being able to see it. I'm done here, Mahal. We are finishing this right now, friend! Stay down, you stupid... Yeah, of course. Every time I get on one of my rants, it never works out. Oh! Oh, God. Don't tell me that was a signature or something. He's getting played out. He had to rest in the corner. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. The punches and kicks are what I'm having the hardest time reversing, if you noticed. Oh, my God! I have my finisher or something build up as well. You gotta reverse those right on contact. Unlike with a grapple, you gotta do it as soon as their arms start to move. And I'm instinctively pressing it when their arms are starting to move, even for punches. It'll take me a little while to clue into all this. Signature! We're going for it! The bootleg! Hook the leg. One, two, three! Oh, yeah! Didn't even have to use a finisher on him. Oh my God, look at the star to this. That was a half star match. That was a half star match. Oh my God, that's miserable. That is miserable. But you know what, to go along with my heelish facade, we're gonna beat on him just a little more, just to show the champion that I'm serious, I want his title. Come here, we're gonna give you, twist you up here, twist around, corkscrew! Man, that looks so damn devastating. Really devastating. But there we go. There you have it. You still got it. I love that sign. I hate the signs that are just ads. Well, now we're up to a 3.5 star. I'm thinking that thing up in the corner might glitch out at times. It's not giving us what we're supposed to be. Or it might be this part here that shows up afterwards. It's a glitch. Because I don't understand it. In my career mode, a 3.5 star match gives you right around 450 points or so. Right around 400, we'll say. It's somewhere around there, because this is usually what I get for a match. Here, on the other hand, it gives me 66, which makes no sense. I don't understand why I get so few virtual currency out here compared to in the other mode. I used to get normal out here. If I do a normal match, like a match where I don't go in the universe mode, I just set it up myself in the normal settings, I get normal VC there, but in here, I get crap for whatever reason. But whatever, guys, whatever. I'm going to exit this, and this is where we're going to call things an end, I think. Yeah, I think. I don't know. Well, it took about 10 minutes, but I finally figured out that we still have one more match to go. Honestly, because of how long the first two matches were, I didn't know that there was still another match to go. I just looked over, we were hitting about the half hour mark at the end of the second video. Then, in order to know that I had a third video, I tried going back through the previous week so I could see which matches I were in. Couldn't do that. You can edit previous weeks by deleting the shows, but you cannot see what the previous matches were. So, as a last resort, I had to watch my video that I recorded as I was still recording it. And that made things slow. So what I did, I opened things up in Media Player Classic Home Cinema. That's the only media player I have that will let me watch videos as they're still being rendered or encoded, recoded, downloaded. No, while they're still being created. But when I checked that, I could only go 4 times speed because I couldn't skip forward, but I could at least speed up still. Took about 10 minutes to get through the first match just to see that, yeah. I was still only on my second match with Jinder Mahal. That's insane. That is flipping insane. Don't let my stamina build up here. Give a quick little taunt and punch him in the face a couple times. Hopefully this match will be a little quicker. I don't expect this one to be under half an hour, though, is the only downfall. Looking roll to the outside. Coughing up a little bit of blood once again. Keeps happening to me. I think those long matches are starting to do me in. Mr. Oh No here. Ugh. Cut open. Bleed. Mr. Oh No here is going to take an ass kicking like he's never taken before. Except for the last time that he fought me, I guess. I suppose. I was going for a choke slam, but that did not happen. He was much faster than me on the draw. I hate when they do that. They just pick you up halfway. You can't counter them transitioning you like that. Back and forth, minus 20. Fantastic. Here's an example. Back and forth, minus 20 yet again. Great. Here's an example of... There. I don't understand how that builds up. Sometimes it'll only build up to half a star, while other times it just skyrockets. We're almost at 2.5 stars now. Just don't understand that. Poosh! Nope, that didn't work. That did not work at all. And now. No, I was a little too early on it. Oh, right down across the bottom turnbuckle. He's looking to end it right here. I don't think that's going to happen, friend. Although, jeez. Started to worry. Oh, shut up, Cole. Now I'm in a position where I can't counter anything. Oh, this is bad. Gotta switch things around here, so I'm pressing A with my left hand and trying to counter with my right. Just makes it so much easier for me that way. Alright. Finally. The bad thing is, I think it automatically did that. I saw I have my signature, but... Oh! I wanted to get that. I wanted to get that in before we finished him off. Bootleg coming up! Really wish I knew where my second thing was. That really bugs me, and I keep forgetting to check. One! Two! Yeah, I've taken him out with that before is the thing. So we'll take him out with the Kirk Stomp. And boom! Kirk Stomp! Okay. One. Two. Three. Ding, ding, ding! Glorious. That right there was a 3.5-star match. I don't understand. What little bit we did, what little bit happened, and that quick it was done. Didn't mean to do this, but since we're here, up and down across your neck, that should give me my signature. I should probably already had off the kicks. Give him another friggin' cook leg. Give him another bootleg. Then we'll bring him up. Come on. Come on here, friend. We'll bring him up.
He's close to being done here.
For the corkscrew. We got a bootleg corkscrew. We do somewhat have an alcohol theme in there. Corkscrews are typically used to open wine. That's fun. Whatever. Glorious, my wrist. I can't bend it like that. And it's actually really hurting to try. But in any case, guys, now we can call the video an end. Ha! Not like before, this time it's for real. So if you happen to enjoy this video, leave it a thumbs up. Really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, as always, at Kirk Yeehee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell to be a part of the notification squad. And other than that, I don't have too much left to say, except for you can also catch me over on Vidme, because I put my videos up over there now. They tend to be a little later because I have to wait till they go live on YouTube, but that's neither here nor there. But anything else all I have left to say now is see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube and Vidme pals. I've been Kirk Yeehee. But of course, I'm always Kirk Yeehee. Ha ha! See you later once again, guys.